Want to create an analysis? Let me show you how. When creating a new analysis, you add columns, apply filters and column formatting, add sorts, and so on the Criteria tab. Double-click a column to add it to the Selected Columns pane. Sort a column to make the analysis easier to read. And then add a filter to further refine the contents. You can select a column as a filter that is not displayed in the analysis, and then only add the values that are of interest to you. You can easily delete unwanted columns too. View the results. The analysis looks pretty good so far. You can perform some of the same actions in the Results tab that you used in the Criteria tab. For example, change the sort order of a column. A sort added in the Results tab overrides the Criteria tab sort. You can add a new column to the analysis too, and then change the column placement by dragging it to the desired position. To better visualize the data, add a chart to the view. Best visualization gathers information about the included data and your dimensions, and then determines the optimal presentation layout for the analysis. Reposition the chart. Next, save the analysis into a shared folder. Now you know how to create your first analysis. To learn more, visit us online at cloud.oracle.com/PAAS. And thanks for watching.